think we have very, very good students in UFAZ that can succeed.
They are really open-minded. They do not hesitate to ask questions.
Electromagnetic wave vibrations.
Our challenge is geocaching.
Thank you.